Garants. My mother is still held in this outpost near the Gigador. I must do everything I can to free her from the lion's claws. So will you accompany me?
Maybe later. I have no time to take care of this at the moment.
I understand. But do not wait for too long. They may be hurting her. Anything else?
I must leave you. See you later.
Thank you.
are not welcome here tonight, sir.
I regret troubling your rest. My name is Sardet. I am a legate of the Congregation of Merchants.
Mev, daughter of Morrigan, daughter of Cardwyn. What is a legate? And what could he want from me?
I am an emissary, a representative of my nation. I've come to speak to you about a cure.
Of what cure do you speak? You do not show signs of sickness.
I'm not. But on our continent, many people are dying from a terrible plague. We have named the sickness the Malachor, and none of our doctors have been able to heal anyone taken ill. We have heard talk from some of your people of a cure that is so powerful that it can heal almost anything. You would be...
Tierna Hachkadachtas. Forgive this affront. His face resembles ours, but he does not know our customs. But his intentions are pure. He truly seeks a remedy for his people. And what is a Donegad of our people doing with these invaders? What do you seek in their company? Understanding, Tierna. And to learn for the good of our people. You truly think there is anything the Renaixi could teach of any value? They come here to rape our lands, as did those who came before them long ago.
This miraculous cure that we've heard talk of, could you share the formula with us?
You are either completely crazed or foul liars. None of this makes sense.
But I...
Enough! I have lost enough time with your lies and your foolish thoughts. I do not know what you truly want from me, but I will not be used like some puppet.
Poison on my blade!
And let's go!
poison on my blade. And let's go!
There is residue. It looks as if something had been placed here. These roots are so interwoven and taut that it's impossible to get through them. She passed through here, there's no doubt about it. But how was she able to get past these roots? This stone stele has something to do with the entry of the grotto. But how? If you have an idea...
These roots protect a sacred passage that the Doné Gada wants not just anyone to take. You are correct to believe the stele is bound to the entrance. You need to make an offering. In general, you place a seed of a particular plant chosen by the Doné Gada that sealed the grotto.
How to know which seed to place? And where would we find one?
The easiest way is to ask someone who has already passed through the passage. There is a good chance that the Voglendike has already taken it with his mistress and could help us.
Thank you, Siora. Your wisdom has been a great help to us.
Were you able to meet the Tierna Hak Kadaktas?
Yes. But to my grave disappointment, she fled before I could expose my arguments.
Yes, many strangers have tried to capture her many times. She must have decided you were one of them.
I'm once again in need of your assistance. I must take the passage blocked by a door of roots.
You had the honor of speaking with my mistress. If she chose to follow the sacred passage, then it is that she had nothing more to say to you. Why would I share with you the understanding of the ritual that protects her?
I promise that I mean her no harm. I just need to expose as best I can the problem at hand. Her help is truly necessary. Thousands of lives are at stake.
Tell me more.
My people have fallen prey to a serious illness, which has almost certainly taken my own mother by now. If we do not quickly find a remedy, we shall all follow her to the grave. But the Tierna Hak Kadaktas can help us. We are sure of that. She will know of a remedy able to heal this sickness that plagues us.
Your quest seems noble and with great respect for the life of all. You must feed the offering ward to enter into the passage and meet her once again.
I need to place a seed on the stone stele, don't I?
Yes, you must make this offering. I cannot tell you from which plant it is given, but there is a chance there are more in her dwelling. I will let you enter this one time, but treat her dwelling with respect, I ask you.
Thank you for your help.
Do not be so eager to thank me. The place you enter is ripe with dangers, As do all sacred places, it defends itself with the wild beasts that it fosters. This passage leads to a forest where the ancestors of the Tierna Hakkadaktas makes her home.
And why should I fear the ancestor?
Have stories of the Nadaig been shared with you? In your language, you would call them guardians.
Yes. I even encountered one. She was magnificent.
Then you know of what I speak.
I must leave. This looks like a collection of skulls from various animals. I wonder what purpose they serve.
These skulls symbolize the animals. Through some rituals, we greet them. We thank them for feeding and dressing us, so that the next hunting season, they will once again give us the weak amongst their herds.
All of this is extremely interesting, but alas, it won't help me open the root passage. This plant looks familiar. I saw some not far from here. Unfortunately, it's lost its seeds. This bark is covered with little symbols. It looks like some sort of writing, though I've been led to believe the natives have no written language.
The Donegada use these symbols amongst themselves, and only they understand their meaning. It is a secret and sacred language. I cannot reveal to you what the bark contains without breaking my bond.
Can you at least tell me if they speak of a passage? A seed?
No. I would have told you.
All of this is extremely interesting, but alas, it won't help me open the root passage. All these crushed plants and these powders. She must have been preparing a potion. It might be the miraculous remedy. To be so close and yet to have no idea what to do with all this. I don't see any seeds here. The only clue we have is this plant. Let's try to find some other flowers. It might be their seed that opens the passage. These flowers. Perhaps this is where the Tierna Hakkadaktas finds the seeds that we're looking for.
Perhaps, but this flower is usually rare. I've never seen such a great number of them in the same place.
These flowers are similar to those we found in the dwelling of the Tierna Hak, and they bear seeds.
Those are the offering seeds we need to open the root passage. We should go try them.
It is truly pastoral. Seeds, knotted roots. Oh, how I miss the ocean.
We have what we need. Let's go back to the stone stele. And there.
It looks very ancient. I wonder what treasures it contains.
Be respectful. We are in a sacred passage, which is for initiation and meditation.
We did not come to defile this place, and we do well to hurry. The Tiernaha Kadactus has quite the head start.
There's a chasm here. The Tiernaha Kadactus is agile. She must have jumped over it.
I need a bit of practice.
poison on my blade. Then let's go!
Let's see if you can ward off this...
Someone went through here. In fact, I think I can see several different tracks.
I hope she didn't hide in this forest. Finding her here would be quite troublesome.
It is an ancient and holy forest. A powerful place. There must be a Nadaig here. We should be careful.